Okay, I think it's showtime. Has Victor fixed his pants or no? Well, okay. All right. Well, whatever. Let's come on. Let's get the show on the road here. You know, I can only stall for so long. Oh, Victor sent the wrong tape. The guy rips his pants and so he borrows a Santa suit. Is that wonderful or what? Yeah. How long have you been dancing with this Looney Tune?
Since March.
Since March. You know, I called Victor in April and I said I'd like you guys to do the first jam here at Let's Dance. And Victor said you guys weren't ready. But a month later, you guys went to England and what'd you do? They made the semi-final at the British, but they weren't ready. Right. You know, there's something I always wanted to ask you. Doesn't it bother you that you know, Victor is still in rehab?
Yeah. Okay.
Scared her a little bit, right?
Yeah, he was scaring me today.
It doesn't bother you when he puts on the 3-inch pumps and the tight dress.
Actually, I had a great contact there, hoping you.
I see. Well, all the best. We really hope that you can put up with his nonsense, because those of us that know him, how many of you know Victor for more than a week? How many of you that know him for more than a week would say that he's your friend? Right, no hands go up, I figured. You know, Victor and I play golf a lot, and I've never seen a guy hit a ball sideways so much. Do you play golf or?
No.
Well, trust me, take up golf and bet every game high money, and you will get rich quick. Well, hopefully, you know what? Tell him I've got some Latin pants, okay? I mean, the guy, you know, you hire these couples for shows, and they have these cheap tail suits, and you know, then they put them on, and they rip, and then you got a stall, and all this nonsense. But, you know, I gotta say that here I am talking to an absolutely beautiful woman. Wouldn't you say that this is one of the most beautiful ballroom dancers you've ever seen? Victor, go ahead and try on everything in the closet, would you? I'm gonna.
I'll do the next show with anyone.
She'll do the next show with me. All right, I'll show you a few steps. Well, that was a little hip motion that I was looking there. So, Victor and Heather are going to be back next month to do their Latin down. You ever seen Victor do Latin? When first started dancing, Victor did Latin. And when I saw Victor do Latin, I said, honey, that's what I'm gonna do. If I can look like that, well, maybe 1,000 lessons will fix it.
Sorry, I'm late. Did I miss the first dance?
You look like the Pillsbury Doughboy. Hey, Victor, what do you do with this? His eyes and mouth just opened.
Some way. Mama's making in the kitchen.
Wow. Victor, before I give you the mic, I'm just going to make a quick request. Everyone, if you would please pull your cups back, because Victor's tails do tend to fly out, and we don't want to knock him over and spill a punch on this ice cream suit here.
Well, I'll let you in for a little secret. You not only have to watch out for the cups, but you see, a little secret when you compete. To get rid of the other competitors, you get your tails weighted. So when you pivot, you just knock them off the floor. So by the end, you're the last couple, so you win by default. Anyway, Merry Christmas, everyone. I don't know how many of you have started your Christmas shopping, but I haven't even set foot in a store yet. So I'm in deep trouble. Uh-oh. Anyway, I missed the first dance. How did Santa do? Yeah. All right. Well, I don't know. Heather whispered to me in the middle of that Santa gave her such an incredible contact that she was going to possibly turn me in if I didn't improve through that number. So hopefully I'll improve on this next one. We'd now like to continue with the quick step. Thank you.
Victor said he got expensive after the third number, and I said, Well, we'll pass a hat, and if we get more than a buck and a half, we'll spring for the next dance. So, Terrell, if you get a little hat, you know, and just walk around. If we collect enough money, we'll have Victor to come back. In the meantime, we're going to do a couple of gentle dances. If we can collect enough money, then we'll get Victor back out for a cleanup number. Get the broom ready, would you? Lights down, please, Amy. He dressed up like Kermit and danced with Ramon Rojas, and they did Kermit and Miss Piggy as the Phantom of the Opera. So, let me tell you, Victor is strange. Ladies and gentlemen, we are very, very proud to have my very, very good friend, Victor. About 3 or 4 years ago, Victor told me he had this partner in mind in England. And at the time, he didn't think the time was right to make the move. So he told her it would be better if they waited a couple years, and they did. This year, they have absolutely lit through the rest of the competitive dance world. This is probably the best American shot for a world champion. So watch them in the next couple years and see what they do. Ladies and gentlemen, can we have the lights, please, for Victor and Heather.
Before we continue with our next number, I'd like at this time to wish you a very Merry Christmas and a very prosperous New Year. And at this time, we'd also like to thank Ennio Cordoba and the Let's Dance Studio and everyone that's involved in the studio and, of course, making this Christmas party possible. We'd like to thank you very much for coming to see us tonight. And, of course, thank you, Ennio, for inviting us and putting this event on. Thank you. And there's not much you can say about your drive. Although it's further than mine, and but not quite as crooked. Anyway, we'd now like to continue with the tango. Thank you.
let him hear it. Come on. Girls, Victor promised he'd take his shirt off if he got really loud. Come on. Victor, wait, don't go away. We have a present for you, Victor, so come on out. Sure, but no, Vic, we got something for you, you know. The girl, hey, listen, man, this is a guy thing, you know. Other studios, the girls get the
balls?
Huh? No, other studios, the girls get the flowers, you know, but hey, I'm a guy, you know, it's my studio. I think the guy deserves something, right? We do all the work, right?
Right.
Victor's always had a thing about farm animals, and so we decided to get him his very own
farm animal.
You plant marijuana seeds in those things and they're really wonderful.
Thank you.
Alright, we're going to turn the lights down and get back to some general dancing. Thank you all very much.